cheap DSLR versus affordable mirrorless camera. We're going to be using the Sony A300 first. It's a bit past golden hour now. It's getting to be a bit late. And I really like how this kind of looks. So let's crank the ISO to 400. I can go into about 45 mil here. Now onto this Canon M50. And let's see if we can get some bangers with it. ISO 400. Hit the subscribe button for more comparison content, and let me know your thoughts down below.